course. I knew I fucking heard something over here. Gotta waste all my nades on a fucking dude I can't even see. Fucking die, bro. I'm 6'2". I think he has a teammate. What the fuck am I aiming for, bro? Fuck the bag, I guess. The whole lobby knows where I am now. Tellers, TTV, GG's. I'm gonna try to put my stomach back on if I can. Probably gonna get pushed. My stomach always gets fucking blacked. I'm wearing armor to cover it too. What the fuck, man?
Guys.
Another three man or what? What's up, man? You good? You boys already hit marked room?
No.
I got you.
How many other hits do you have?
I can barely hear you, bro. What's up?
How many guys are there? How many are you?
I'm solo dolo. I'm just fighting the whole lobby at the moment. What about you? I know there's two of you.
Well, there was three, and then you wasted one.
Yeah, he, like, tried to run outside to throw a grenade. I mean, it was a good play, but it didn't really work out.
Did you jump down on him, or did you...
I just ran down the stairs. Your buddy there on second elbow holding the hallway. He's not doing a good job, but... No, no, I'm not hating. I'm just saying he's got to start pre-firing. When he hears me run, that's the time to shoot. You get what I'm saying? There's another guy. Must be stream sniping, huh? Someone's down here on first. Gotta be a three man, right? Man, they're just all holding angles, bro. Fucking rat. Oh, I got him. Still one more. This is the guy that doesn't move. He's the one that's been holding elbow. Notice how he stops moving, because all his teammates are dead. It's awesome. What's up, bro? You just gonna crab up now that your team's dead? That's fun.
Die, scab!
Classic gamer, dude. Worse. I think this guy's first floor, maybe, because I heard him jump through the window. He's gonna kill me because he's not moving. I always die to the last guy that doesn't move. Yo, bro, what are you doing, man? Why'd you stop moving? I know, I need a nade.
You piece of shit!
Bro, go play Minecraft. Holy Altons, bro. GG's to the other guys that were actually moving, but that last guy, man. He hasn't been moving the whole raid. Is there gonna be another guy or what? He didn't know what the fuck was going on. This is the beta bag, gang. just leave that. There probably is another one. Be the one to kill me. Actually. Not that it matters, bro. I can't hear shit. There's an attack two upstairs. I'm gonna grab that shit. I haven't cleared third either, so There's probably another one. Bathroom across from Mark, probably. That'd be my luck. I bet you if there is another guy, he's gonna wait until I fucking loot everybody, pack mags, heal, go through everybody's shit. I'm gonna be heading out the door and get fucking wrecked. Yeah, for real. Do I still hear another guy? How you doing down there, bro? GG's. That's a player scav? Jesus Christ. Could have told me I was a whole ass PMC. I gotta get out of this raid. Yeah, right? The fuck is he on, dude? I swear I just heard someone else. Where did I even kill everybody? I might do this so I can actually hear shit. Shit, I still have to grab that, tack, too. I actually flicked my mouse around, too, now. Much of a difference. Did we kill anybody else that I forgot to loot? 5 should be enough, right? Am I missing somebody? There was 2 Altons though, weren't there? Who else had one? I think it's maybe the guy on first floor? Whatever, fuck it, we'll grab that and get out. Cold gas.
Is broken. My arm is fucked.
I'm glad I've been running through the whole fucking tree line with a flashlight on, that's lit. A random dead player right there, what the fuck? quiet ass scab right there about to shoot my shit. Scabbies. Bro, how many fucking scabs? I'm just trying to nade the extraction and get the fuck out of this raid. The bog. That was a crazy ass raid. GG's.